hey, a ration. Yay. I really wish it would make up its mind on whether or not I can actually use it. Oh. Aha. I mean, whether or not I actually just pick it right up or I have to click on it multiple times. Yeah, like right now. It's like I don't want to just pick it up. Jeez. Oh my god! Why are you having me pick it up and not just instantly going into my inventory? Guard. Okay, unknown content. Oh dear. Uh-huh. All right, so we have a long rest area that we can go to. Oh wait, what's this? Oh my god, get it! Oh my god! Get in the stupid... They need to fix this. Really bad. Really. They really need to fix the stupid inventory. Really need to fix the stupid inventory thing. It's getting annoying. Very annoying. But anyways, we can get ourselves further in this way. Wait a minute. What's this? Did not see the second area. Iron Legion. Oh. Ice. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. New waypoint added. Pond.
Who's this? Seems to like wolves.
Could be a ranger. Could be a werewolf. Could be something else.
Let's kill him. Let's talk to him.
He might know something about the castle. It can't hurt to ask.
Hello. We come in peace. Can we talk to you?
You come in peace, do you? Then you're the only peaceful things here. Go in peace before I get tired of being peaceful.
There we go.
Who's this?
Could be a...
Well, let's talk to him.
You might know some.
Talk to him again. Oh, come on.
Hello. We come in peace. Can we talk to you?
That's much better. Thank you.
Talk then, and stay where you are. I can hear you well enough from here.
We're interested in the castle? Can you tell us anything about it?
Not much. What do you want to know?
Who lives there?
Who lives there? What can you tell us about them?
I deal with the guard captain. Name's Adam the 12th. Undead now. He lets us hunt here. And we tell him who comes and goes.
Sounds like a good arrangement. So, you've never been inside the castle?
No.
And there's no one else outside the castle?
Just a ghost, a dwarf. Doesn't seem dangerous.
Who's the ruler?
Who rules the castle, huh? Or should I ask what, rather than who?
Name's Marjacht. Probably undead, but I've never met him.
Probably undead. Why do you say that?
Undead or necromancer is my guess. Everyone I've seen there is undead.
How strong is the garrison?
What's the garrison like? Strong? Weak? Monsters?
The captain's a wraith, or something similar. The guards mostly skeletons.
Undead? What other abominations are in there?
That's what I've seen from outside. Never been inside.
Thanks, that's all.
Many thanks for the information. I didn't catch your name.
Talbot.
Nice. Ooh. And a scroll up. Pick it up. Nice thieves. Bolts. Don't really care about bolts. Sorry for breaking into your house, but it was worth it. Think. Well, anyways. There's the other bones, second set of bones. Now there should be one more set of bones around here. Hopefully. Maybe in the castle. Do. Yep. Okay. And now into what, really? Oh, I'm not actually proficient in these tools, am I? We've got a lot of weight on you now. Huh? Oh, fantastic. Speed is reduced by 2. Okay. meant to do. Into the cat. And a boop.
The outside graves were likely for servants and guards. The mausoleum holds a few burials, but its main purpose is to hide this secret entrance. The most important graves are in the catacombs down below.
And by important, you mean rich.
Oh dear. Oh dear. Yes. He means rich. Oh, son of a... Oh. Why didn't I remain cautious? Oh, that's a bug. Hey, where was my hard save? There it is. Okay, that was all weird. Like everything stopped working there. Okay, this place is really awkward.
For servants, the most.
And
this place is very awkward. Quick save, thank you. Yes, overwrite that. I'm going to, oh, I should not have cast it. I'm going to try and refrain from,
That's on me.
Using very many spells. I won't be able to reach him, so I might as well go ahead and sacred flame him. Yeah, me using that
I know.
So freaking hilarious. Oh, I love that.
You'll die like the rest.
Jeez. Ah, there we go. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Missed. That was pretty close, too. Oh, there he is. That's not good. Oh, hi, friendo.
Too bad.
I mean, I could actually just go and do a rest. We'd be fine, but I think I want to leave it as is. Who's okay, so
are you okay?
Oh, I'm parallel. Oh. That's not particularly good. Jeez.
Hold it.
Automatic crit because he's paralyzed. Good God.
Better luck next time.
Oh, come on. So much for not Oh dear. That might come in handy. I doubt that it actually.
Come on, you can do better.
Are horrible. He's fine up there, so I'm not going to worry about him.
I owe you one.
Yep. And smack him in the face. Much for smacking him in the face. Yeah, I think we're just gonna go rest after this. How many ones are you gonna roll tonight? Good God.
Touché.
Can I? Okay, there we go. Ow. That really hurt. You got some health potions on you? I'm not gonna get anything out of this. Loot. Got loot out of it. Got arrows. That's fine.
This drain could be a way in.
Into what? The bathroom's one way and the cesspool the other? Suppose we get down there and it's just 6-inch pipes.
Then we'll look for another way in. But let's try it first.
Here we go. Well, yeah, we finished that fight.
Tell me we're not going back in there.
Oh.